the guy at the hobby store says, you know, they're loud, the servos.
Yeah, yeah.
That's all they are.
Yeah.
His wasn't that loud.
No, it's just different servos.
Different servos.
But yeah, that's normal.
That's it.
See how it's even bending the earth ring? Yeah. And also, if you glue it, you don't have to keep trimming because it's glued, it's not moving around.
Oh, okay. I got that cure stuff at Target.
Oh, yeah. It's going to fly a little so heavy, but you've flown this before, no?
Yeah, it went up.
Oh,
yeah.
Okay. Oh, it's not initial. Oh. So you do have this.
Yeah, the other one's out.
That's original prop?
Prop is, yeah.
That prop is bent. This is not a new prop.
No. The guy said it was fine.
No. This prop is bent, too.
Yeah, well, it was more bent. And Gio unbent it, and the guy said that it was fine at the hobby store.
Oh, Jesus. But how much is a prop? Like $2. I mean, it'll fly, but it's not a good. And this is the right prop for this?
Yeah. That's the original one that came with it.
But why is it bent?
Well, we crashed it and bent.
Oh, okay. No, and I got probably a dozen props at home. Well, let's fly it, because what else can we do? It falls apart.
Yeah. All
right. Oh. Let's keep it in there. I just want to make sure it has enough power to fly.
So I replaced that little shaft that goes on to the main shaft already.
No, the prop shaft. Should we replace the prop? Make sure it sounds pretty good. See, like right now the safety thing wouldn't let me turn, so you have to be ready to turn off the outer part. Okay. Right.
I'm not doing anything.
Left. So left.
It's climbing and all that.
Left.
I'm not doing anything good.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying, the autopilot. But if I turn off the autopilot, it's going to be worse. Let me turn it off. Ready? Off. Up. And right, turn. Right. Up and right. Up and up. Up and right. Up and right. And left. Right. Okay, then. Keep turning right. Up. Keep
paper?
It's always, it's pulled back.
Yeah. Oh, hold on. Oh, you know what? No, the autopilot is reversed. So full.
So, so down is reversed.
Oh, wait.
Zero, one, and two.
And what is the middle one?
It's not so much. One. It banks a little bit more. Oh. But not like zero.
You don't have another problem. Right? Oh, because since it's tail heavy, the autopilot, that's why the autopilot is getting confused. Yeah, if you have lead or screws or anything, that's yeah, let's put some lead. You have another battery?
Yeah.
Yeah, let's land it and fly right, because then the autopilot will work. No, you have another battery charger, right? For the
That vibration makes it sound like it has a real engine.
Yeah. Cool. All right, bring it and let's get out of here.